Hello everyone, welcome to another Pro Tools tutorial. Today we're going to be looking at a very convenient time saver, which is to save your own plugin settings as the default ones. So let's jump into it. What I'm going to do is insert a compressor, and let's say that I want to start with a threshold all the way up to zero, so whenever I insert this compressor, it won't start compressing right away. What we're going to do now is come here to preset, hit this arrow, come to settings preferences. Now you'll notice that the set plugin default 2 will be set to factory setting. We want user setting. And for now, we're going to be saving the plugin settings to the root settings folder, which is the main folder that comprises all of the factory plugin settings, right? So let's select this for now and then come back to preset, save settings as, and say start 1. Now notice that now it's going to save right here to the Pro Tools folder under my documents, plugin settings, and then I chose DIN 3. It's going to be saved right here. So save. And now when you come here to the presets, you can see that we have start 1 right there. And for the last step, I'm just going to select set as user default. Close this, and now whenever I put that compressor again, my settings are going to be loaded as the default ones. Pretty cool, right? And these settings are global to the plugin, so it doesn't matter if you're inserting the plugin onto a mono track or a stereo track, both of them will work just fine. So I'm just coming here to the stereo track and selecting that compressor. And you can see that now we have a stereo compressor with the same start 1 preset. Alright, so what happens if I decide to save a new setting, say a threshold all the way down to my session folder? Well, this essentially means that these settings are going to be saved specifically to my session folder instead of the root settings folder, right? So if I just come here and select session folder, and save settings as start 2. And notice that it's not saving in the root settings folder, but in my session folder, right? So PT tutorials, user plugin settings recall, plugin settings, there it is. And now say set as user default. And now when I come here to the preset, if I go all the way up, you'll see there is a session settings folder right there, containing our second start settings. Those were a lot of settings in one sentence. But yeah, that's about it. Hopefully this tutorial was helpful to you. If you have any further questions, please let me know down in the comments. Other than that, I wish you have a great day and I'll talk to you soon. See ya!